Hello, the internet, and welcome to our video series all about using AdWords with Google Analytics. My name's Sean Quadlin. I'm a product marketing manager here at Google, focusing on SEM best practices. And today, I want to talk about using AdWords and Analytics. They're pretty great. They're like sunshine on the beach, or like dogs and tennis balls. Really awesome by themselves, but even better when you use them together. When you use AdWords with Analytics, you'll get high-performance insights into your ads and your website when you link those two accounts. Google Analytics does a vital job in this pairing. It shows you all of the AdWords traffic that didn't lead to a conversion. So if you assume that the average site conversion rate is around 3%, that leaves 97% of your traffic that can be understood better, a lot better. Things like goals and e-commerce conversions, remarketing lists, and engagement metrics. An important part of this process is linking your GA and AdWords accounts. If you haven't done that yet, please pause this video and go do it. These videos will be waiting for you as soon as you're done. Now, when you're linking GA with AdWords, you can be provided with insight into detailed conversion behaviors, clearer audience profiles, and a better sense of a customer's journey. Really cool stuff. In this video series in particular, we're going to talk about analytics goal completions and audiences, using GA metrics in your AdWords reporting, and then AdWords-specific reports in Google Analytics. I think it's some really exciting stuff, and hopefully you'll tune into the rest of the videos to get some insight yourself. Thanks.